degrees. It's going to be dry, so it's still going to be sunny. But